As a nation, the United States has over 1 million miles of electric cable. As everyday citizens, we usually take it for granted that our homes and businesses will be supplied with electricity. Often, we forget about the service of the nation's linemen and their sacrifices in order to keep the lights on. Running wire, as it's called, is no easy task. Current equipment used for the job is bulky, fragile, and hard to operate. Because the equipment is hard to use, wire can sometimes be installed incorrectly. This results in a situation where there's either too much tension in the line or too little. If there's too much, the wire will break prematurely. And if there's too little, the wire will sag considerably in icy conditions and sway in the wind. Both of these situations are very dangerous. As a result of this, there was a need for an engineering solution to improve the existing situation. Team SmartHook, a mechanical engineering student design team at Johns Hopkins University, partnered with Baltimore Gas and Electric, a local power utility company, in order to come up with a solution to this problem. Using funding from BGE, the team of students designed, developed, and tested an improved hoist system with the hopes of making the jobs of linemen easier. The team has done a lot of work analyzing, scrutinizing, and critiquing the final product. The requirements for their product are that it must have a tension readout accurate to plus or minus 10 pounds, that it must be able to apply tensile forces up to 2,000 pounds, and that it must have sufficient built-in mechanical advantage so that a worker up on a pole or from a bucket truck can apply the needed tension to the wires by hand manipulation of the device. Of course, safety and ruggedness are very important in this kind of work. Team SmartHook is proud to say that we have such a device. We hope that our product will change the way companies service their power lines for the better, and would like to sincerely thank Baltimore Gas and Electric for their contributions, without whom none of this work would be possible. Thank you.